the sensor right here with the little exhaust looking thing, it's your depth sensor. It's pretty easy to do. Just call the office and we'll give you some solution, but it's a depth solution.